We're back in Sydney for a couple of days.
Excuse me, sir, we're just doing an
experiment. We're doing an experiment. The third thing has happened. Hopefully it's the last. The gearbox is blowing. I've only got fourth gear. So luckily enough, we've been by Gary Tamsyn's place, so the cars are parked. We've stopped just over here. And we've had to source another gearbox. We found one in Queensland.
Gearbox is out. How was that, Scotty?
It's fantastic. I love this.
All right, the gearbox is fixed. All 10 speeds. We had a bit of a linkage problem, but we got that sorted. But she starts and we're off. Thank you very much, Gary and Tamsyn. It was an awesome impromptu stay.
It was 2.5 weeks.
Here you are.
Hey guys, we're up in Newcastle. Just got a few people to catch up with, and it's really great to be back on the road again. We realised how much we missed living in our little truck and living freely on the road. It's really enjoyable.
There's such a sense of freedom that comes with just free camping everywhere and just essentially not working. We're at Redhead Beach. There's massive dunes all the way through, and it's off-leash area as well, so the dog's having a great time just running around. We are heading up to a place called Crescent Heads. We're going to do a big jump. It's probably about 3 hours up from here. It's like one of the longest breaks in New South Wales for surfing, so we're going to go give that a look. And there's some reef breaks all the way down the side called Plumber's Point? No.
Yeah, Plumber's Point.
Is it Plumber's Point? Or Plumber's Head, something like that, just south of that. So we're going to catch up with a couple of mates and then go do that. Check it out. We have made it to Crescent Heads. We got here yesterday and we just had a chill out day, didn't grab the camera or anything. It was just the surf was pretty decent. It's just a really lazy kind of long breaking wave. Probably caught a good, you know, 30 to 40 second wave yesterday on the mall and just kind of cruised on in. And we just got up early this morning and the surf has dropped off a little bit, but still enough to be caught, so we're just gonna cruise around here for the day. slept last night down on one of the main beaches on the opposite side of Crescent Heads. It's been pretty hard to leave. Yesterday the surf was epic all day. Just massive rights all the time. Jay just came down and gave us a surf report for the head, so it sounds like it's going pretty well again. So we're gonna head back there, we're gonna do a bit more surfing, and we're gonna head up the coast to the next spot. It's about an hour away. There's been a bit of a fire burning. It's burnt over 700 hectares at the moment just up there, so we haven't really been in too much of a rush to get past it. Life's good.